If you ever forget your specific S Pen gestures for any app, you can easily find them again by hovering over your S Pen above the Air command while in the application.